Alright, so today let's talk about how to add active camera settings to your photo export simple and fast. So yeah, especially if you want to share your images on Instagram, for example, you probably want to add your camera settings to that image. So for example, shutter speed, aperture, ISO, the focal length of your lens, and maybe the preset that you used in Lightroom. And today I'll show you how you can do that simple and fast as well, and for this I've created a super easy to use template that you can use too. You can check that out in my shop, the link is down in the first comment or in the description. But now let's jump straight into the template so I can show you how you can use it. Okay, so yeah, here we are in Photoshop and what you see is the complete baseline for the whole process. So yeah, in the end I've already created everything that you need to get all the steps done really fast. And the first step is of course to add the image. And to do that you simply make a double click on this layer here and if you do that a new window comes up. That's where you can place your photos, so let's use this one right here. And the good aspect about the second layer is that you'd never have to care about placing the image in the first layer and move it around and all kind of stuff like that. You can easily do it in the second layer and you're set. So the only thing that you need to care about is to adjust the image to make it fit and right after that you simply save the progress. So no, you don't have to export anything, just save the progress right here. Now if you go back to the first layer right here we can see that our image is now placed on the whole template. So the next step is to enter the settings. So let's make a double click on the shutter speed and type in 1800 because that's the shutter speed that I use to take this image. Next let's add the aperture, so f2.8 for this, and the ISO is 100. The lens that I used was the 35mm and the preset is my Outland Volume 2 preset. And now I can simply click on save a copy to export the image and the camera settings are included on this export. Another good aspect here is that you can even hide or rearrange layers. So let's say you don't want to have the preset layer, in this case simply hide the layer right here and right here and now it's gone. And yeah, exactly, that's how to add active camera settings to photo exports. That's really easy to do if you use my template. And yeah, I personally use it all the time on my photo exports for Instagram because it's the easiest way to share some more insights. You can check out my template down in the description or in the first comment. This one includes everything that you need to get it done really fast. But yeah, that's all for today. So thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you're new here, don't forget to smash that subscribe button to stay updated for upcoming videos. And I'll see you in the next video.